I greatly enjoy the course that I'm doing because it's a subject that I'm passionate about and will apply in the future. I went to Globalize School, and this school really helped prepare me for university because it trained me to be independent. My school helped train my English skills, which was really helpful when I started studying university, where English is a very important part. And I chose UTS because it's one of the best young universities out there, so I felt it would be more appropriate for preparing me to work in modern society. The scholarship was very helpful because it cut down my tuition fee by quite a considerable amount. And considering the fact that I have quite a lot of siblings, it really helped my family out greatly. Now, when I came to Sydney, I started living alone, which really helped prepare my independence. Sydney is a really diverse place, so it trained me to interact with lots of different kinds of people. UTS is also positioned in a really convenient spot because there are lots of different things that I can access and they're not too far away. And the most important thing, I think, for being a student is time management, because it's important that you study, but it's also important that you balance your life and do the things you enjoy. Activate UTS provides a large range of clubs. The one I'm in is the gaming club, where I can just relax and play games with friends. Occasionally they also host tournaments that I take part in. In the games room, they provide some large TVs and games and controllers that you can borrow from the library. I personally enjoy playing like role-playing games. You can see brand new worlds with interesting different stories that just aren't available in the real world. I really enjoy my classes, specifically my coding and programming classes. They train practical skills that I will need in the future and help me develop my thinking and creativity skills. UTS often gives me group work, which is really useful because it'll prepare me for when I'm in the real world and I have to work on big projects and relies on me communicating and working as a team with other people. There's a lot of seats around UTS where I can just sit down and study. Usually I pick a place near my classroom so I can quickly go there. UTS also provides a lot of computers with the programs I need for my course. The scholarship helped motivate me to keep maintaining my good grades so I can keep doing my part to help my family out. I aspire to one day become a game developer so I can create the games like that I enjoyed when I was growing up, so other people can enjoy the happiness that I once had too.